I'm a writer, director, producer. My favorite thing about being an entrepreneur is turning people on to an idea. And you know, you see that moment when there's a click and they think, yeah, this is a good idea. I want the people to know about us, who we are. I go to festivals, I spend a lot of time meeting people, talking about my work, selling my work. And I make sure that they know about the kind of work that I'm doing and what's going on in this province. Both not only the work that I'm doing, but what other filmmakers are doing, but also that our doors are open for co-production. I don't want to be isolated to an audience in Newfoundland, Labrador, or Canada. I'm doing the work and the world should see it, especially when it's work like Random Passage or The Grand Seduction. So the route for the shoot on Sunday. The key to my success is sheer determination. It's hard work. When I was developing Random Passage, it took me 10 years to get the financing. But I would say to the CBC at the time, take a good look at this face because I'm not going away. It's terrific to win this award and to be recognized. It's necessary for women to have their own collective voice, whether you're in the world of entrepreneurship, filmmaking, whatever it is. To get together, to share your experiences, and to talk about your challenges and solutions that you can find. It's a community.